Hi everyone, I'm Teacher Edith and I'm from Cubic Talk. This time I'm going to talk about prepositions of place. When we say prepositions of place, it refers to the location of something or someone. Right, so this time I'm going to illustrate using this box and this ball. Right? So the first is in. When we say in, it means inside. Right? We're going to put this ball here. So where is the ball now? The ball is in the box. Okay, another example. She is in her car. She is in her room. Second preposition is on. When we say on, it means on the surface, right? Okay, let's put it here. The ball is on the box. Another example, a smile on her face, right? The pen is on the table. Third preposition is under. When we say under, it means lower than something or covered by something. First example, the ball is under the box. The baby is under the table. My bag is under the chair. Last preposition is behind. When we say behind, it means at the back of something. So if I will put this ball here, let me say the ball is at the back of the box. Or you can just simply say the ball is behind the box. Another example, she is at the back of the door. She is at the back of my friend. Or you can just use the behind. She is behind the door. She is behind my friend. Alright, so those are some of the few prepositions of place, and those are very helpful in your daily communication, and especially on looking for something. If you will use proper prepositions of place, then you can find things easily. Alright, so thank you for listening to me, and hope that you have learned something today. See you in Cubic Talk.